Hello, West Island. Dario De Felice here, reporting live at Provigo Kirkland, right off Highway 40 and St. Charles. And we're here today to raise money for the Lakeshore General Hospital Foundation. And I'm inviting you to come down here today. We're here until 5 o'clock, and to, of course, indulge in a nice beaver tail. We have two flavors here today, cinnamon and Nutella. I chose Nutella, but any choice for you. And we're $1 will go to the Lakeshore General Hospital Foundation. Rhonda is here too.
Hello. I had cinnamon.
And of course, we're inviting you to keep your distance. We have a special lineup set up, keeping 2 meters apart right behind me. And it does look a bit bigger because, of course, we're keeping our distance, but it's only about 5 minutes for you to pick up this beaver tail. So you could send your husband into shop, and your wife picks up the beaver tail with the kids, and it is a perfect day here, enjoying the beautiful weather, spending some time outside. They are only accepting a credit card today, no cash, to of course avoid. Oh, debit is also accepted, so debit, credit, but no cash, to limit the spread of germs. And of course, the beaver tails are delicious as ever. We hope to see you here today. $1 goes to the Lakeshore General Hospital Foundation. Of course, we're accepting extra donations if you'd like. And thank you for supporting. We'll see you here.